I told these niggas I wasn't playing. I told the city I had them forever. We don't know shit about them other niggas. We just know them niggas better, no better. I need to get like 100 M's. I used to have like 100-something friends. They don't fuck with me, I don't fuck with them. I fucked that little bitch and I fucked all my friends. Yeah, I really get it, I get it in. I'ma break the bitch out, I'ma still hit again. I knew automatic since we was kids. Nigga, he is spinning, bending, then spin again. I bring a killer to each event. I show you how I really be in the trenches. We ain't never once believing them niggas. We just fucking, we ain't keeping them bitches. I told these niggas I wasn't playing. I told the city I had them forever. We don't know shit about them other niggas. We just know them niggas better, no better. I need to get like 100 M's. I used to have like 100-something friends. They don't fuck with me, I don't fuck with them. I fuck that little bitch and I fucked all my friends. Yeah, I really get it, I get it in. I'ma break the bitch out, I'ma still hit again. I knew automatic since we was kids. Nigga, he has been a bend and then spin again. I bring a killer to each event. I show you how I really be in the trenches. We ain't never once believing them niggas. We just fucking, we ain't keeping them bitches. I get to the door, I stick to the plane. Yeah, I been the man, I don't care what they saying. We gon' spend the money like silly fans. Then get it again, the shit never ends. I live what I rap, I ain't never lie. I ain't never hot. It was never a time that I had a doubt. That was never the case. I'm hella great, I don't never be late. And I gave these rat niggas hella space. Cause I'm hella patient, I'd rather wait. Niggas do all that pretend, and I just be winning. And I ain't never race. Whenever I'm up in the building, bitches be choosing. Tell them get out of the way. Bitch, I be thinking about hella K. Tell the haters to get out of the way. Yeah, I told these niggas I wasn't playing. I told the city I had them forever. We don't know shit about them other niggas. We just know them niggas better, no better. I need to get like 100 M's. I used to have like 100-something friends. I don't fuck with me, I don't fuck with them. I fuck that little bitch and I fuck all my friends. Yeah, I really get it, I get it in. I'ma break the bitch out, I'ma still hit again. I knew automatic since we was kids. Nigga, he is spinning, bending, then spinning again. I bring a killer to each event. I show you how I really be in the trenches. We ain't never once believing them niggas. We just fucking, we ain't keeping them bitches.
Ever. DC, Maryland, Virginia, you already know what time it is. It's best of the best. Hey, we up WLVS. We get into this money like we usually do. DC's number one recording studio. Tonight's show is brought to you by Money Gang Entertainment. You already know I'm AT, and AT no days off. Woo! Hey, we got a lot going on. Let me tell you real quick. I'm going to run it up last week, and then we're going to get into this week. Something crazy is about to happen. Last week, we had a talented young brother on here, Big Juice. He got a single out, Spinrella. He got a tape out called Miss My Savage, right? Miss My Savage 1 and 2 already out. The third one coming out. And y'all really need to go find that music. He really told us how he took a loss. His brother's no longer here, and he turned it into a win, and he moving the way he's supposed to. It's crazy. Y'all make sure y'all go find that music. This week, woo! You already know something crazy is going to happen. It's a little bit different tonight. We don't got a musician, but it's going to be a dope interview. You already know. I got my man Lante up here. You got it. We got to do something. You already know what time it is.
I can drop some bars.
Oh, hold on. It's best of the best. You ain't said nothing. DJ got instrumentals for days. Yeah. Hey, you ain't said nothing. We put it together. It's best of the best. You heard it here. Right. You never know what's going to happen. Hey, it's a dope interview. It's coming up. You already know. We got, don't we got the playlist, though? Best of the best playlist. Who we got on the playlist? President Dave, well, y'all just saw him. We got Uptown Shane, Kenilworth Katrina. We got YBS Scola. Who else we got? We got Fat Trail. We got Money Montana. So we got a couple. We still got videos. We're going to take care of business the way we supposed to tonight. You already know. Y'all requested we play it, run it up. You already know. Y'all clothing designers, hosts, DJs, musicians, producers, y'all make sure y'all go M Gang 26 ENT. Y'all make sure y'all send me all y'all music, everything that y'all have, and we'll get it played on the show. Take care of business, you already know. Hey, I want to introduce my man real quick before we go into any more videos or do any of that. Got my man Lante up here with me, and he gonna tell y'all a little bit about his brand. He's a clothes designer, and he's really making a wave right here in the DMV. He creating his own lane, and he doing what he's supposed to. Why don't you introduce yourself real quick, man? Tell us what's up. Tell us about your business, your brand, what's going on, man. All
right. Delonte Hammond is my name. Yagada, that was like a long nickname that I had for the longest time.
I remember that back in the day.
Yeah, that was it. It was Yagada. And I just got to the point in my life where it was time to brand myself, you know? So I was like, how do I get Yagada on the shirts, you know, for people to get it? And I came up with Yagada. You know, so it's like tomato, it's like tomato. I'm Yagada, but the brand is Yagada. So that's what I'm about. The brand is Yagada, and it's about the things you gotta do. You gotta fuck with the
best
radio.
Of the best.
You know what I'm saying?
Come on, man.
You gotta go to work. You gotta go to the gym. You gotta do what you gotta do. And I'm spreading peace and love while I'm doing all that. My logo is peace fingers with a heart at the bottom. And that's what I'm
about.
We're
gonna get into that a little bit.
That's what I'm about.
That's crazy, man. You already know. It's a lot of I want to say inspiring designers here in the DMV. They got to stick together and they got to work together. Got a lot of little pop-up shows and stuff like that. What you doing differently that ain't nobody else doing this in the DMV right now? A lot of people are, you know, pulling up, putting their stuff on the internet, you know, selling it any way that they can.
My stuff is definitely on the internet. What I feel like I'm doing different is the motivational videos. So for me, for example, I have a message for Yagada, you know. I come up with different songs. For example, Michael Jackson, you want to be starting something, you got to be starting something.
Gotcha.
You know, and that's Yagada. You know, if you think it's too high to get over, it's going to be too high to get over. If you think it's too low to get under, it's going to be too low to get under. You're going to be stuck in the middle. You know, Bruno Mars got a song, you got it if you want it, you got it if you want it. You know, so you got it if you want it. I'm just reminding people, you got it if you want it. Anything you got to do, you know. And if you're doing the things that you got to do, you know, I'm not your parent or nothing like that. It's peace and love to you.
Right,
you know what
right.
I'm saying? It's peace and
take
love to you.
Take care of business.
But for everybody else, it's hold yourself accountable, you know? And if ain't nobody going to do it, I'm going to come and show you some love and I'm going to hold you accountable, or I'm going to at least motivate you to do the things
you
got to do.
Or help you do it.
And it's so crazy because I feel like I haven't motivated the person that's going to help me get to where I need to go yet. Like, my theory is that by doing my videos and talking the way I'm talking, I'm going to inspire the person who can help me get to where I need to go. You know?
That's crazy.
And that's what it's about. It's just helping each other. We got to help each other. You got to help each other.
You got to work together.
You got to work together.
You got to support each other. You got to keep working. You can't give up. I'm going to jump into this video real quick. Who we got? We got YB Escola real quick. Spinning them bends real quick. Run that up for me real quick, DJ. And we're going to get back into this interview. Hey, let me tell you something around here. The party start at 9, heart of the city. 10, best of the best. 11 o'clock, dank and paint. Do it! Let's go. He playing with you.
Feeling good, living better.
Do what we want cause we getting it in. Go to the club and blow like 10. Hop in the foreign, hop in the range. I'm in the Benz, dip in the range. Spinning them Benz. Do what we want cause we getting it in. We spinning them Benz. Do what we want cause we getting it in. Do what we want cause we getting it in. Go to the club and blow like 10. Hop in the foreign, hop in the range. I'm in the Benz, dip in the range. Spinning them Benz. Do what we want cause we getting it in. We spinning them Benz. Do what we want cause we getting it in. We spinning them Benz. Young and ballin', whippin' them foreign. Shining, my level spawning. This bitch imported. Valley cost like 100. I need my shit out front the club. I don't want nobody leaning on it. In a Benzo, head to toe in Kenzo. This man is shiners. We be taking up a niggas, bitches all the time, bruh. They know that they won't hop in that foreign. It don't even matter where we goin'. Yeah, so many young ballers in my team rockin' trophies. I swear every other day another nigga talking about that they know. Do what we want cause we gettin' it in. Go to the club and blow like 10. Hop in the foreign, hop in the range. I'm in the Benz, dip in the range. Spinning them Benz. Do what we want cause we gettin' it in. We spinning them Benz. Do what we want cause we gettin' it in. Do what we want cause we gettin' it in. Go to the club and blow like 10. Hop in the foreign, hop in the range. I'm in the Benz, dipping the range. Spinning them Benz. Do what we want cause we gettin' it in. We spinning them Benz. Spinning them Benz. Do what we want cause we gettin' it in. Remember the time in the Phantom and Bane.
now my man locked in the feds. Riding around in the Phantom, lean back. Straight out the lean out the fridge. Straight out the lean out the fridge. Spinning them bands with the sick. I put a hole in your head. Heard some change in my head. I'm sipping lane, still trying to ease the pain. Swear I done been through things, but I calm the stains. I'm shining on them, rocking them diamonds on them. That's perfect timing on them, from grinding on them. She let me hit it again. She let her bestie join in, but nodging on them. Right in the back of the range, giving me brain. Sobbing on them. There's so many young ballers in my team rocking trophies. I swear every other day another nigga talking about that they know. Do we once we getting it in? Go to the club and blow like 10. Hop in the foreign, hop in the range. I'm in the Benz, dip in the range. Spinning them Benz. Do we want cause we getting it in? We spinning them Benz. Do we want cause we getting it in? Do we want cause we getting it in? Go to the club and blow like 10. Hop in the foreign, hop in the range. I'm in the Benz, dip in the range. Spinning them Benz. Do we want cause we getting it in? We spinning them Benz. We want cause we getting it in.
Sell 21 to the motherfucking death, nigga. Got my nigga Sweezy in this bitch. Rest peace, that fake nigga.
Clip gon' keep us
rockin'.
I got that lean in the car. I got that thing in the car. I got the trees in the car. I got them peas in the car. High as hell, think I'm seeing a lie. 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 I got too many things in the car. I got that lean in the car. I got that thing in the car. I got the trees in the car. I got them peas in the car. High as hell, think I'm seeing a lot. 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 I got too many peas in the car.
I got a bag like a sand. Mighty my whip on the brake. Put up your phones and shit. Too many drugs in the wheel. I got the leg on my hip. Bitch, give me hell when I see him. OG is straight out the jaw. Two I see God in the lie. I need to talk to a counselor. Sippin' on four of them ounces. I made a swim with the vote. I ride the front when it's snow and it's cold. Pulling the four, make you snore, snore. Personally, I want no more. Fuck Zane, that's a no-no. Sippin' on mixes, I'm slow-mo. I got too much in the car. I hope I see you tomorrow. I hope I see you tomorrow.
Lean in the car. I got that thing in the car. I got the cheese in the car. I got them peas in the car. High as hell, think I'm seeing a lot. 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 I got too many things in the car. I got that lean in the car. I got that thing in the car. I got the cheese in the car. I got them peas in the car. High as hell, think I'm seeing a lot. 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 I got too many peas in the car.
I got that thing in the car. I got that tree in the car. Too many peas in the car. I got that drink in the car. High as hell, might see a lot. Fuck with perks, I don't fuck with the boss. Front them couple G's, yeah, I see you tomorrow. I'm money, my. Posted up in the Tiger, my. Pocket rocket on my hip. You see me run down on a couple cars. Sipping too much of the red. You might just see money, my nine off. $100 for a fucking fan. Bitch, you know how much is red cost.
I got that lean in the car. I got that thing in the car. I got the cheese in the car. I got them peas in the car. High as hell, think I'm seeing a lot. 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 I got too many things in the car.
I got that lean in the car. I got that thing in the car. I got the cheese in the car. I got them peas in the car.
High as hell, think I'm seeing a lot.
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 I got too many peas in the car.
Pulling the floor, make you snore, snore.
Make you snore, snore.
Make you snore, snore. Personally, I want no more.
I want no more.
I want no more.
I want no more.
That's a no no,
that's a no no,
that's a no no,
that's a no no.
Sipping on mixes, I'm slow mo,
I'm slow mo,
I'm slow mo,
I'm slow mo,
I'm slow mo.
D.C., Maryland, Virginia. You already know what time it is. Best of the best. We got Mr. You Gotta in the building. You already know what you got to do. You got to take care of business. You got to stay focused. You got to get you one of these and quit playing with it. You already know what time it is.
You got
it. Let me fix this because they playing. Come on, man. You already know what time it is, man. Link up, take care of business the way we supposed to, DMV. You already know. So you gave us a definition. You kind of told us a little bit about the logo. Tell us like what really inspired it, how you created it, who designed it, and all of that.
Me, Snapchat, man. Honestly.
But that's how you use those. What you're supposed to do, though. You're supposed to use those media sources and outlets and stuff like that.
Yeah, I literally took this took the peace fingers emojis. And I took the heart emoji on Snapchat and turned it upside down, you know, just like this, yeah.
Okay.
And I traced the outline on Snapchat, literally. Mm. And I sent it to somebody online, you know, and they cleaned it up for me. And then, you know, I shipped it to the company to make my patches for me. And it's been a wrap since then, you know. But Snapchat really helped me come up with it, you know. It was, thanks Snapchat.
Was that your original logo?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, so that's cool. That was your first idea. Okay, yeah, so you just roll with that.
I mean, I knew what I wanted, you know? Like, I wanted it to be a Y. It's a Y for you gotta, you know? And I wanted it to be peace and love, you know?
Right.
So I knew that's why I chose those emojis.
Right.
And it just fit, you know? I feel like everything is fit. As I said, you know, my nickname was Yagada, you know? So how do you get Yagada from Yagada, you know? And everything is just fitting into place. And that's how I know what I'm doing is God's work. You know, it's not me doing this. It's God's work.
Now, was this like your first plan to design clothes and sell clothes? Did you go to school for marketing and sales? Did you go to design art school? Like, how did you get into designing? Everybody don't wake up and say, "Okay, all right, I'm going to have a clothing line, create it and push it and, you know."
Yeah, nah. Me, when I woke up one day, it was just to do more for myself, you know. I want to do more. I want to act. I want to get in movies. I want to host some TV shows, man. I got this game show that's going to be big real soon, you know. Stay tuned for that. But
got a lot of upcoming projects that we're taking care of.
But, you know, the clothing line was just the start. It was just a way to get my name
tip
out
of the
there,
iceberg.
You know, it was just a way to get started. So this is not my end goal. You know, this is just a way to put my name out there, you know, and I feel like that's what I'm doing. It just so happens that people actually like what I came up with to put my name out there.
Logo is dope.
You know, thank you. I appreciate it.
It's
and
crazy.
It's that's what I say. Another thing is just, it's all God. You know, how can I come up with all these things? So,
and that's crazy. I was just about to ask you how'd you put it in reality and put it in perspective.
Yeah. Well, Yagada, it was like we couldn't, we can't remember where that word came from. Like, we was party rapping.
It was crazy. I remember y'all
day.
Running around the hood.
Yeah, like, that was, like,
yelling
it's been
that
me
shit
for
when niggas
forever.
Pulled up.
You know?
Yeah,
and
shocked.
I never defined it.
At
like,
the green
I never,
box, I'm already shocked. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Everybody got a green box, though, man.
Yep.
But
that's
crazy. And I never defined the word because I didn't want to force it, you know? And, and 10 years later, to have it all come to me at the perfect time.
Naturally.
You know what I'm saying? Yes.
That's a blessing,
yes,
though.
Yeah, and that's how I know it's what I'm supposed to do. It's I can't speak. I can't say it more.
That's crazy. So when did you? So you just recently started taking it seriously?
May was like, man, we was actually on a video shoot. Shout out Tay Rivers. And we was just talking about making clothes.
We gotta get your man up here too, though.
Yeah. I called him. Matter of fact, he got a show tonight somewhere. I don't know. That's why he couldn't come.
Okay.
So I did call him.
Let him know we're gonna work something out, though. We're gonna put that interview together.
Yeah. But yeah, and we was just talking like, man, we just gotta make clothes. We gotta make clothes. And from that point on, I just looked at everything different, you know.
But it's like, crazy how you're not just making clothes. When you wear this shirt, when you wear these hats, it's a positive message. It makes you feel good.
Yeah,
when you growing up, and you ain't got the things that everybody else got, or you know what I'm saying, you think that you need something better, or you think that your clothes matter, whatever, which they don't. Now you know when you're grown, but this actually makes you feel like, okay, I'm supporting us.
Right.
It's a positive. I can get up. I can go. I can hear my positive message in the morning.
Right.
And it's all positive vibes.
Right.
It all connects together, and you know, you gotta get up and do something. You gotta get up and move. You gotta keep going.
That's how I want the closet to be. I want you to go in your closet and it just be like, you gotta. You have no choice. You know what I'm saying? You have no choice. You gotta do it.
You gotta work with it.
And that's what I like. I like that it is inspiring. You know, the whole, that's what I'm here for. That's what I'm here for. And it's just starting. Like you said, it's been a month.
Tip of the iceberg.
Not even a month yet. You know, y'all go shop YAGADAH.com. It's up, you know. Family gets you 30% off. I got the hookup for you. But it's for the people. You know, when growing up, like, my mom, she did everything for us. You know, we had all the latest shoes. But once it got to a point in time for me, it was like, man, those material things don't matter.
That's what I'm saying.
So for me, man, it's like, if you want my stuff, you know what I'm saying? But you can't afford those prices, man. Hit DM me, text me, email me. I'm gonna get you my stuff.
Let's
you know what I'm saying? Like, I want you to wear my stuff. I want you to be inspired by my work, you know? So if for whatever reason, you know, you can't get it right now, man, it's just about spreading the whole movement. You know, of course I want y'all to pay, but yeah, you know,
that's not really what it's about at the end of the day.
Yeah. It's just about that name, just branding.
And expanding it.
Right.
I want to say, as a young entrepreneur, as a business owner, which is really crazy, they want to know, like, how did you really market this product? You told us that you had it on the internet. What is your, like, top, is it word of mouth when you see someone, your most, influential factor, the biggest way you grab people and get them to have this, wear it, and respond to what you're doing? Because everybody can see the videos on social media. They can run up and down. Everybody not going to like and share and all of that, whether it's sponsored or not. But
see, for me to be so young, like, I feel like I'm still getting used to the process. So my biggest thing is just consistency. I'm being consistent in everything that I do. So I'm going city to city. I'm going state to state. You see me in Richmond. You see me in Philly. I was just in Newport News. You know, I'm going to all these places. I'm marketing. You know what I'm saying? I'm on social media. You know what I'm saying? It's word of mouth. It's everything. I'm just trying to be consistent in everything that I do, because I don't know what's working. You know, yesterday, shout out Mark John Jeffries. He started following me, you know, and it's like, you know, I don't know why, but, you know, when celebrities and you know, people who are really established take note of you, you know you're doing something right. So I don't know what it is, and that's why I'm just trying to stay consistent in everything that I do. You know, so that's my biggest advice, is just stay consistent in everything. Trust the process. Be patient. For me, it was just to be patient.
Say that one more time.
Yeah, gotta trust the process. You gotta be patient too. You know, for me, I never gave myself like a I'm about to release on this date. You know what I'm saying? It was always just stuff here, stuff there. When I was ready. You know what I'm saying? You can't rush God's work. You know, it's you gotta trust the process. You know what I'm saying? I'm
just
leave it at that. Yeah.
You just gotta. I checked that Facebook group page. Y'all follow me. If y'all wanna hop in this conversation, y'all follow me on that DMV Best of the Best _DMV Edition Facebook group page. They wanna know, well, the first question was where you could purchase those shirts. I'm gonna give you a chance to say that one more time.
Yagadah.com, YAGADAH.com. Family, as I said, give you 30% off. You put that in the coupon code.
Go get that. You already know. The second question that they had, check this out real quick. So the second question that they had was, why did you start your own? Why didn't you jump under someone else or under another brand and then merge from there? So why did you start your own clothing line?
Just because the brand is me. You know what I'm saying? I'm the brand. The brand is Yagadah, Yagada, whatever you got to say. You know what I'm saying? YouTube got everything you need. You know what I'm saying? So I'm not disrespecting nobody. I support everybody. Everybody. I bought, you know, Eat Stuff. I've bought Greater or Equal. You know, I bought Dreams of Triumph.
I was just about to ask you that. Is there any one of them you interested in working in? Anybody here in the DMV?
All of them. I met some people today, Ambitious State of Mind or something like that. Like, everybody. You know, I want, like you said, we all got to stick together. And like I'm telling them, it's like we spending $50 on Hugo Boss. Who is Hugo Boss? You know what I'm saying? Who is this guy? Who is Nike? Who is Adidas? You see us.
Right.
You know what I'm saying?
We
see,
right here in your community.
Right, exactly. Like, they give us the money. Watch us grow. See what we do with it. You know what I'm saying? We giving people money that we don't even know. We don't know what they doing with it or nothing. So support your own. You know what I'm saying? And that's what I've always done. Like, it's no more name brand unless it's our
us.
Brand. Yeah.
And that's how you should be. That's exactly how you should be.
Yeah.
Everyone has their own unique outlook or perspective of what being a business owner actually means. Entrepreneurship, what does that mean to you?
Hard work, no sleep. dedication, man, it's a lot. You know what I'm saying? It's a whole lot. And you just got to have people that's going to support you, the right people around you. You know what I'm saying? My fiance, man, she gets mad that it's like I never spend no time with her. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm always working.
Because you got stuff to do.
At the same time, she's my motivation. You know, I'm always working for her. You know, so you just got to make sure you have the right people around you. And that's going to push you and make sure you stay on the right track. It's hard work, you know, but when you want it, it don't feel like work. You know, like Drake said, the moment I stop having fun with it, I'll be done with it. You know, it's like I'm just getting started. And like I said, the things that I have behind it, game shows and just everything, you know, it's just crazy.
Coming,
you know,
up. Mm-hmm. Yeah. It's just a small piece over the tip of the iceberg. The positivity and all of that comes along with it. You're not just getting a t-shirt or a hat. You're getting real support. So if you're doing something else in the community, or if you having something, we come out and we support and we take care of business the way we're supposed to in the DMV. And that's really important. That's why I keep stressing the issue. And I'm going to do it every show, every episode, until season 2, basically. DC, Maryland, Virginia. You already know what time it is. We're gonna jump into a video real quick. Best of the best playlist. Who we got? We got the old DC, Kendall, Katrina, Uptown Shane. Let's work. You already know what time it is. Let's go.
DC Mayor Marion Barry joins us. His scandal was arguably much worse than either Filner or Weiner. In 1990, Mayor Barry was videotaped smoking what the feds allege was crack cocaine. He pled guilty, did 6 months in federal prison, then got reelected mayor anyway. Councilman, welcome. Mayor Barry, welcome.
So, Gerardo, you're absolutely wrong about
something. Okay, what am I wrong about, Mayor?
You're wrong about the fact.
It's hard to be humble when you come from the jungle. When you solid in your truth, they want you to crumble. Watching bullets fly around the MCI. Seeing ODC through my third eye. Backyard cranking in a black hole. So many ODC stories untold. My mother and Bird up at the Ibex. Big brown Isherwood whipping in that Pyrex. Struggle crime. I'm feeling like I'm on G-Rod with Marcus Garvey. Around Kenilworth with Lioness. Hard body. Shane pouring Moses potion. Hold it how he toasted. All the youth we lost the violence. I swear love's in motion. Met the young King Dirty Swipey up at Listen Vision. Got the call.
From my heart, God said listen to your vision.
11-11, I know I'm in the right place. Hate knocking consistently, but only let love in my space. All the hate y'all shoveling though. Keep digging, fourth down. She'll run it back, call her Queen John Riggins.
Gibbs, irritated. There's Lawrence Barker.
I keep it real till it's over. I'm a soldier, like Ox, I keep the K in the sofa. Wear black every day, ready to spread the vultures. Focus, and when you hip it, ain't no need for a holster. Play the game like space, so ain't no need for the jokers. Make my books every play, my partners know I ain't loafing. They went and voted for Trump, I went and loaded my drum. Prepare myself for the war, if that day ever come, I'm ready. I promise. Until then, I'ma give me some commas. My black truck tinted up like Obama's. Play tough, I get you touch. I call shots like the Congress. Military minded, get it from the 90s. ODC, man, it's T when I'm grinding. 14th Street flipping leaps as a minor. Get heat by the line. Creeps never tried, cause I play that game for keeps. So nigga don't play with me, I don't need a whole gang with me to get my points across. I got them hollows in the banker seat. I was trained just to aim and squeeze where I come from. Smart nigga with a cotton full of dump dump. They don't want none nigga,
No.
Hold that plate full of sansas, yeah.
Hey, that's your thing too,
Rest in peace of my niggas all in Northeast. Just paying homage to the real niggas
that was in the hood before me.
See, the streets wasn't always fucked up. It was real niggas, OGs. That could
take a nigga whole life from him or at the same time make peace. Yeah, I'm talking old DC. When Marin Bird was a Marinette, couldn't nobody walk up in the hood unless you was good and we knew you then. It was understood by the street codes. Get locked up, keep your mouth closed. Back then it was thoroughbreds. These days we do not know. Started out at the corner store, just a little young and sip a quart of water. I ain't never really had shit, but knew back then that I wanted more. Could've took another way out, there was plenty niggas I could hustle for. But I never spent the day out, when I needed dough, I used my muscle for it. I had to get out and tussle for it. Old head told me, go ahead. You want it, you gotta suffer for it. Oh well, I'ma go get it. Fuck them up, yeah, for my whole city. DC, every bone in me. Kings, queens, yeah, they all with me. Fuck a gun, I brought the Lord with me.
You're wrong about the fact that I got convicted of smoking crack. It didn't happen. A defense of me, I spent $7 to $10 million trying to entrap me. And we had an 8-week trial, and 9 of the 12 jurors, 9 black jurors, said they ought to acquit me on all charges, and 3 white ones said they ought to convict me on all charges. And so that's a totally different thing. The FBI spent all this money trying to set me up, $7-8 million.
Wait, Mayor Barry, time out. You're not rewriting history here. You were.
No, I'm not. I am. I know that. In fact, I didn't. At the trial, the federal government refused to produce evidence of what was in that pipe.
Well, I was twisting fucking bitches in my range, bro. Told your bitch I needed assistance. She just came on. And now she know my name, know my cane, no. And if she spend the night again, well, shit, game over. Okay, my Texas bitch keep texting me, calling, crying, stressing me about where I've been. But I've been with another bitch, allegedly. Actually, I'm running red lights like they after me when whole time. She just crazy, my dick is a gold mine. And a girlfriend tying up my phone line, trying double team. But if you ask me, they both lying. My mother called me and told me it's your time.
PC messing motherfucking
up. And this is too real, they can't revoke mine. But I'm rich as fuck and I came up. But my mama told me she called me counting on bad. And I say, mama, we did it. I'm sipping C-Rock with Diddy on fucking bitches with Rosé on the man.
I'm rich as fuck, I'm swimming.
Yeah.
I'm rich as fuck.
Yeah.
I'm rich as fuck, I'm screaming.
Yeah.
I'm rich as fuck.
Yeah.
I'm rich as fuck, I'm screaming.
But I'm rich as fuck, and I came up. And my mama told me she caught me counting them racks. Racks. I just switched it up, I don't give a fuck. I'm in a bigger truck, smoking bigger blunts with my straps. Them racks, my life. But really though, I get deflection slow like I'm from Gresham Road. Bank account is on Excedrin, can't fuck with extra hoes. Flying to Atlanta depending on how the weather go. California just to Port of Lean, I be extra slow. But I'm rich as fuck and I came up. But my mama told me she called me counting on bad. And I say, mama, we did it. I'm sipping C-Rock with Diddy on fucking bitches with Rosé on the man.
I'm rich as fuck, I'm swimming.
Yeah.
I'm rich as fuck.
Yeah.
I'm rich as fuck, I'm screaming.
Yeah.
I'm rich as fuck.
Yeah.
I'm rich as fuck, I'm
well,
screaming.
Well, I've been twisting fucking bitches in my Range Rover. Told your bitch I needed assistance. She just came over. And now she know my name, know my cane, no. And if she spend the night again, well, sh- game over. Well, I'm rich as fuck and I came up. But my mama told me she called me counting on bad. And I say, mama, we did it. I'm sipping C-Rock with Diddy on fucking bitches with Rosé on the man.
I'm rich as fuck, I'm swimming.
Yeah.
I'm rich as fuck.
Yeah.
I'm rich as fuck, I'm screaming.
Yeah.
From right up the motherfucking street, man.
DC Murder. Maryland, Virginia's best of the best. We taking care of business the way we supposed to. WLVS, DC's number one recording studio. I got my man, Mr. You Gotta.
You gotta.
Hey, tell them where they can find your shirts and all of that.
Y-A-G-A. Follow me, yeah. Instagram, right. I think I'm on Facebook too. Y-A-G-A-D-A-H. There go the logo right there. .com. Y-A-G-A-D-A-H.com. You Gotta.
All right, I got a couple more questions, then we're going to run it up real quick.
All right, bet.
Let us know really quick, as a young entrepreneur, as a businessman, how important is it for us to support you? That's why I keep telling you to tell them where to find it at.
Yeah.
I always give people a chance to tell them why they should support you. Is it going to be your dedication? Is it going to be your hard work? Why you know what I'm saying? Why they need to go and get your product and continue to get it. Don't just get it once or twice.
Yeah. I mean, once they get it, I feel like they're going to want to keep getting it because I definitely make sure everyone's satisfied with their purchase.
Right.
But, you know, I feel like everybody should support your own, period. You know, it should just be law.
Right.
But you should support me because I am you. You know, I'm just a young kid just trying to, you know what I'm saying, chase his dreams. You know, my dreams is just more. You know, I want to see myself on TV. I just want more for myself. And I can relate to everybody, you know what I'm saying? From teen parents to college dropouts to, you know what I'm saying, being homeless to being locked up, you know what I'm saying, to being a business owner, you know, to going out the country,
that's,
you know what I'm saying, to cashing.
And a lot of strength, and that's under 30.
Yeah, right. Yeah, I, you know what I'm saying? I've been through it all, you know. I got 3 kids, you know. So earlier in my life, you know, I felt like it was time to focus on them, you know what I'm saying? They're early childhood ages, but I'm at the point in my life now where it's like I'm just focused on myself, and it's not selfish, you know what I'm saying? It's just focused on myself, and I'm so dedicated to this brand and myself that that's why I feel like
that's another reason y'all gotta support. Yeah. So we gotta feed those kids and we gotta build something for them.
Yeah.
It's not just us. Even though you're thinking, okay, I gotta run something for me, I don't know what I need to do right now for them, taking care of, you know, majority of everything.
Right.
But in reality, you're still building something for them. Yeah. When they grow up, when they get 18, 16, they need to go get a job. They don't got to go and work at McDonald's.
High school, man. As soon as my son is ready, he's, like I said, my dream is not this clothes thing. You know what I'm saying?
Right,
so
right.
It's, for me, as soon as my son's old enough to do it, here you go, sir.
Right, you move on and take care of it.
And I'm not going to force it on you, you know what I'm saying? But that's going to be your job. Like, I'm not going to send you out there and go work for somebody else. Hopefully, that time by he's ready, it's established, and
yep.
You know what I'm saying, them orders is coming in, them YAGADAH.com,
okay.
Them orders is coming in,
right,
you know what I'm saying, and he'll be making them, you know, 3
uh-huh.
when he's ready.
Yep.
When I feel like the quality is good, but that's, it's just the empire, and when he does that, it just means I'm doing something else. You know,
mm-hmm.
I'm doing something better for this brand. This brand is not just clothes.
Just,
you know,
it's just this one thing. This is just now in the face of it, the tip of the iceberg.
The introduction.
Is what you're saying.
The
right,
introduction.
Exactly.
And
as you say, an introduction. So we're going to go ahead and a little bit earlier, you said we might put something together, a little instrumental or something.
Yeah, I'm with it.
A little freestyle or something. This is best of the best. You already know. You ain't going to get this every day. I'm going to tell you some real shit. Hey, DJ. Run it up for me real quick. Shout out to the studio audience. Y'all know what time it is. M-Gang. M-Gang. 1843 shit. M-Gang and I'm finna rock the mic. Everything is straight, everything is all right. Me and my man, we super close, so everything tight. And you know I got the B.O.T. Pass the mic, pass it to my man, pass it to the left, back to the right. Give me something good, everybody know the shit is right. ASAP, go and get it, A.T. And it's Savage, bank account.
Hey, it's blessings on blessings on blessings.
Okay.
I'm getting solid off dressing.
Dressing.
Gaining weight, applying pressure.
Pressure.
Hey, flexing. Do it look like we stressing? Oh, is the beat
going
on?
Yeah, we got a little time though.
Okay.
It's just a warm up.
All right.
Run another one. Run it up, run it, run it, run it up. 18, you see the bank accounts, nigga, count it up. That's a comma, young son. Thought I couldn't, yes I was. WWW, duh, I did it just because. Wait a minute, here we go. I'ma let these niggas know. Somebody press play, everything on go. Fast forward, let them know. BOTB, I'm the host, and I don't need a goddamn thing, and I don't never do the most. Hold
listen.
On.
Get high, celebrate, smoke weed. Gotta stay away from rats when you out here chasing
cheese.
Man, I grew up off that pop, so it's been fuck police. I'm a gangster and a gentleman, baby double G.
Woo!
The ones I grew up with, yeah, them boys right there, my brother. The only time I ever love a bitch is undercover.
Woo!
You thinking about testing me, then you better Stevie Wonder, cause I be with all type of shooters like Golden State, sucker. I'm a young maid, nigga, trying to get paid, nigga. Yo, bitch, she on my dick, that killer dick, cause she gets laid, nigga.
Woo!
I'm killing all these cockroaches, my gun is raid, nigga. All black like Blade, nigga.
Woo! Been doing this shit since back in the day, nigga. Paper chase, nigga. Ace of spade, nigga. Wait a minute, hold on, I get paid, nigga. Best of the best, who do it better than me? Nobody, it's AT, I signed the checks, 1843. Started it all, but I ain't finished yet. Hold up, sheesh, wait a minute, put it on pause. Wait a minute, I got the draws, I'm smoking something good. Better than most of y'all, gas, boy, it's THC. Smoking on that oil too, wanna fuck with me, but you gon' need some notes. Fuck with who? Not me, cause I'm the best. Ain't no need to fucking stress, y'all can dodge. You got them, we the best. Wait a minute, who is this? I ain't even got to, got my man in the building, throwing shots too. Body,
yeah,
throwing shots too. Got my man in the building, throwing shots too. Hold on, it's best of the best. They don't understand. Hold on, throw that logo up real quick one time for my man. You already know what it is. Go find that. Tell them where to find
yeah,
that.
Yeah. YAGADAH.com. This is my brother Young Loon right here, man. If y'all like his bars, go follow him as well.
Go follow him, but tell him where to find that other music. Your boy.
Oh, Tay Rivers. Shout out Tay Rivers as well. Shout out to everybody doing their thing, man. I support you. If you want to send me some shit. Can I cuss? Is that all right?
Hey, nah, you good.
Send me some shit. You know what I'm saying?
Let's
if I'm trying to work with everybody, you know what I'm saying? I appreciate this. This is love. Shout out to the best of the best. They are the best of the best. And that's real.
And that's what we do. You already know. This is the part of my show. I got to take a second to stop everything. It's all fun and games here. But on a serious note, we got to stop and thank the man upstairs.
Yes,
getting
yes.
us out of the door, getting us on the grind, letting us take care of business the way we're supposed to. Thank him for another successful episode, another show. Thank my man for coming out, taking care of business the way we're supposed to. Had a good little freestyle. We're going to finish this outside real quick because this ain't over, man. You already know. We got a couple more shooters in the building, and they're going to get a piece of this, too. You already know. I'm finna record it. Bring the camera outside. Hey, I want to thank the audience. I want to thank my DJ. I want to thank my staff. Engineers, producers. Once again, I gotta thank the man upstairs. Tell him where to find them shirts at, man. Let's get this money.
YAGADAH.com.
You gotta
follow me too. You know, even if you can't get it, just follow me. Watch the messages. You know what I'm saying? I'm hitting y'all with songs.
Positivity.
So many songs. Just you gotta get the dirt off your shoulders. Mm. You gotta be smart. You gotta be wiser. That's the moral shit. If you ain't watch,
hey,
watch
pay attention. That, let them know.
Yeah,
okay.
I hit them with the Toy Story yesterday. You got a friend.
Oh yeah.
In me.
Hey, go ahead.
Hey. I'm on hey, fire, man.
I'm on fire.
Follow me.
Finding them Jones early. We yeah. pulling them Jones out of cut.
Yeah.
Hey, you already know it's best of the best. I gotta thank WLVS, DC's number one recording studio. I gotta thank Money Gang Entertainment for putting this together. You already know it's AT 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 No Days Off. We got one more video. Run it up for me real quick. Let's go! DJ.
Yeah. Whipping it, whipping it, whipping it. Let's get it. A dream last night, I bought a new Bugatti.
Three, four
bitches, they got bad bodies. I just hit the plug, told them I need a brick. My daughters need shoes, my wifey wanna whip. I tried living right, it's time to hit the strip.
Let's get this
time to cook some work, it's time to move some bricks. That coca, peyote, that blanco, you copy? And I don't know my plug name, I just call him Pop,
and he got it.
I I'm at the soul, whipping it like Niacs. That's wax on, wax off, kicking it like karate. My mama called, say, young man, will you see tomorrow? Probably, but right now, I gotta get it, I'll hit you later. Sorry, ain't used to hearing me talk like this. They used to metaphors and punchlines. Back on my trap shit. Got metal for niggas trying to take mine. Must be out your damn mind. Must be sniffing them white lines. You rob a seat, I'd like to see. That's man down, emergency. Shouts out to Monopoly. Got one for niggas trying to take my property. Get mopped up by a bad bitch that'll make your hoes look average. We fucking like some rabbits and puffin' on that cabbage. Yo, bitch want the dick, she can have it. She fucking with a savage.
I had a dream last night, I bought a new Bugatti. Skirt, skirt. 3-4 bitches, they got bad bodies.
They bang.
I just hit the plug, told them I need a brick.
I need a
brick. My daughter's need shoes, my wife, she wanna whip.
I'm whipping it. I'm in the kitchen, water whipping. Shout out the interstate. I'm in them trenches cooking dinner. The fiends wanna play. I'm a hammer, baking soda. Hot water on a pot. Naked bitch standing at the stove. I'm at the table, chopping blocks.